Welcome back to another episode of NCAA. Today we'll be playing against Vanderbilt. Why keep on going in my ear? I need to stop that, please. Please stop it. Don't do that to me, man. Don't do it to me.
These guys are consistent performers who show up to play every night.
Do not do it to me. Please.
Vanderbilt controls the possession and pushes the ball up the floor. Got the high pick. Post is open as he gets the ball on the wing. And up off the glass.
This is worth the second look. Not getting enough motion on offense. Here they are in transition, Brad.
Fast break opportunity here. Number 54 hammers it down. Controlling the ball. Got a man down low as he gets it on the wing. Number 3 drains the tray.
Buckets.
Time to pick up the defense here now.
High post screen.
Got a guy down low. With the fake. He gets the defender in the air with a shot fake. Defender's right up on him. Number 20 from the baseline.
Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate.
Off the back rim and out. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Number 13 is whistled for the foul. Number 20 goes to the line.
There was no damn foul. Can't be a foul if it's not a foul.
He gets it to go. Looks at a three. Off the rim and no good.
The weak side post is where the action is, baby. The boys are battling. Good bucket, nice floor vision. Reminds me of the simpler days of basketball, Brad.
I agree with you, Richard. Great ball movement and great vision there. Number 3 for 2. He's got an open cutter.
Step out of that screener. What a look at the man in the post. Really working.
Number 22 for 2. There's the pick. Switch made by the defense off the screen. He shoots from long range. Assist and the basket.
They get it look easy as tied that time, Brad.
He keeps his dribble as they reset.
Set that screen away.
He makes a strong move to the rack. It drops. He came up with a layup after he was fouled in the air.
He deserves a standing O for that one. That was beautiful.
And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. Pushes it. Pull-up jumper from way out, way off target.
He's got hops like you, man. He got hops like you.
Yeah, it is pretty similar.
Wow. I didn't realize my partner was a high-riser.
Nice crossover dribble.
Look at him battling down there on the weak side post.
He misses from the outside. Defender knocked the ball loose, but the offense got it back. He fires from long range. Off the mark. Pushes.
Man, this man missing all his shots.
Pulls the trigger. And in and out. This team right now just lighting it up from everywhere.
Hey, they're fighting each other in rhythm with their passing, Brad. That makes a huge difference in how shooters shoot. Look at that drive.
There, that's more like my stuff.
Wow. Little Baryshnikov right there. You always were a dancer. The big boys are duking out of the weak side post, baby.
Number 15 is whistled for the defensive foul. First personal foul. It's good. Second shot, no good.
Zone defense, find the gap.
Number 13 is pounded on his way up. He got the bucket and the foul.
Hey, the foul in the act couldn't stop him, baby. He wanted that bucket.
He buries it. Oh, man, hard foul there.
I consider that one unsportsmanlike, Brad, and he should be given a zig.
They're getting into their zone offense. They deny the post to try to force the lob. Number 15 picks up the foul.
I tell you what an opportunity he's got right here. Because to me, this is a gift.
First one, good. Makes the second shot. Number 3 for 2. Drains it. They move into a zone style offense. He stays in control until they regroup the offense. Trying to feed the low block.
I tell you, they all want to take it to the rack. High wire rack, baby. Little dipsy dude, Dunkaroo. Slam jam, bam, up and away, the elevator man, they love it.
They're setting up their zone offense to attack this defense. Number 13 is called for the foul. There's a high percentage shot.
Wow, what hops, baby, what hops.
Number 15 gets the ball. Defense locks up the post to force the lob. He buries it from downtown. They're looking to shoot him out of that zone defense. He drives to the hoop, goes up for two. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. He dials long distance. He sinks another basket. What are they going to do with this guy, Dick?
I don't know, Brad, but they better do it quickly.
Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. He lets it go. Number 22 makes the finger roll. Number 13 takes the pass. Number 13 from downtown. He did the old-fashioned way with that dish, Dick.
Very mature court awareness, Brad.
Defender right up on the ball. Number 33 for two. Number 13 receives the ball. Long jumper won't go. Number 20 gets the pass. And up off the glass.
What an unselfish play. He had the open shot, but he gave it to his teammate for an easier layup. One extra pass created the opportunity. Gotta back it out.
Now they reset the play. He buried that one from way deep. Patience with the ball as the offense regroups.
Good athletic move. Very athletic. He's got great athleticism.
Outside jumper. Off the back rim and out. Open. He blocks the shot. They're off into transition. Here's the block from behind.
My man was on a mission. He got the ball back down to the floor and a strip ball.
Number 14 for two.
Wow, way to take Strong to the hoop off the 2-on-1.
They try to get a back screen opportunity. Slam. puts it up. And he missed. Isolated on the outside. They're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. Number 54 for two. Off the back of the iron and that coming the other way. Lunches.
He called for the oop, dribble it up, and got it, baby.
They get it out into transition. Fires away. Doesn't go. Defense makes him try and force the lineup. We've got a close game so far, Dick, as we head toward halftime.
Hey, no way I'm leaving my seat a second if it's anything like this.
You can't leave your seat. You're getting paid to sit next to me. On the inside, number 15 is charged with the foul. 17.
I hope he don't get fouled out again. His last game, he got fouled out.
They just can't seem to find the touch from the line tonight.
Well, no time for lessons, Brad. They got to start knocking him down before it's too late, baby.
And they'll take a three. Goes. They set up a screen down low. You can't be that aggressive. Number 14 to the line, shooting two. Misses his first shot. A less than stellar performance, I'd say, at the line tonight.
Less than stellar? You too nice a guy, Brad. They're shooting horribly from the line tonight.
Number 15 takes the feed. He launches a three, sinks it. Number three for two, in and out. Looking for a good shot. Number 22 for two, buries it home. He attempts the three, scorches the net. Back screen. The post kicks it back out. Tries to create an opening with a V-cut. Number 20 for two. Didn't get the roll on that one.
Oh, what a great job transition. Offense. Poor job defensively. Don't get back. Don't stop the ball. And they were allowed to convert. Get the number game going.
Off the rim and no good. The friendly bounces aren't going their way at the moment, Dick.
They need to get some easier looks, Brad.
Three. Way off target. Number 14 with a nice offensive board.
Little bump. Says, I like that. Now let's see if he can convert.
Number 35 gets his first man.
Very strategic substitution, Brad. Good decision by the coach.
Gets the second shot.
That better count it.
It's been a tight battle so far, Dick. Do you have a highlight of the half in your book?
Watch this kid elevate, Mr. Nessler. This is Easton.
From three-point range. What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
Little bump defensively.
Nice step in it, man. Take a look right here. Little Borussia Dortmund shorts, little ballerina hanging in the air.
He's a jack of all trades. Cutter finds an opening in the paint.
Good pass, good basket.
They really make it look simple with plays like that one. And I just love the shoes these kids are wearing, Dick.
Hey, you talking about basketball shoes?
Yeah. Blocked! From right in the circle, he puts in another score.
He can see the light, Brad, and it's hanging right over the goal.
He bombs from outside. There was no doubt about that one. The circus shot goes up. He's got the cutter. And up off the glass. Number three launches it off the back rim and out. Defense wants that lob as they deny the post. Great block from behind him.
Outside did their job, Brad.
Defender right there to defend. Up on the two-on-one. On the drive.
Strong finish at the rack with the two-on-one.
The shot from the baseline. And he can't hit the shot. Number 33 for two. He shoots from outside, in and out. He pulls down the board.
Get that sucker out of the game, man.
Tight D here, and up off the glass. They score the basket off the great pass.
It was a great pass because it was a simple pass, Brad.
Number 54 takes the pass in the paint. Bucket scored off the unselfish ball movement, Dick.
That was just a good fundamental play.
In and out. Number 14 with the foul. First personal foul. Number 20 for two. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. Number three unloads a three. Makes the shot. Player comes down to deliver the pick. Number 35 is whistled for the foul. First personal foul. He goes to the line. Gotta make the freebies. He tries the three ball. Buried it. Didn't pass it in. Reverses it.
Open lane.
There's a nice block from behind, Dick.
Yeah, that's good timing for the defense.
From way downtown. Didn't get the roll on that one. Picked out of the air. And up off the glass.
Two-on-one was perfect as he finished strong going to the basket.
Number 35 with a one-handed jam. Number 14 for two. The Commodores are down by 16. The shooting guard with the ball. And the jam. The rim and no good. The screen being set down low.
Cover the city now where he's near the gate. And he wants it. They would keep going to the goal on a 2-on-1 right, Brad.
For the deuce. And off the mark. Number 20 makes a great move to draw the foul. At the line. Got it from the free throw line. Number three fires. Any chance for a comeback in this blowout, Dick?
I'd have to see it to believe it. I don't think there's enough time.
Number 14 for two. And it rattled around and he got the shooter's roll. And they'll take the long three, way off target. Here's an end screen by the big man. He lets it rip. Number 35, bats it away. He launches a three, in and out. Number 54 takes the board. Ball on the wing, postman open. He gets the rejection.
The ball's set to go in from the baseline.
Good anticipation defensively.
And up off the glass.
That's how you take it to the hoop strong off the two-on-one, Brad.
Well, they've got some pressure way on the outside. Good job defensively. Up and in. They set up a back screen. Number zero for two. He's making just terrible choices shooting the ball.
He's got to settle down, man. Settle that cat down.
He shoots from long range. He drains the bucket. Number 20 for two. That's good.
You guys got the replay ready up there? Here we go.
Poor judgment results in a backcourt violation.
You gotta take care of the rock, baby.
That one's blocked from behind.
Great rotation by the D. I love it.
Here's a back screen being set up. Three-pointer off the back rim and out. They're just ripping boards down left and right.
And without fouling, that's the key. He provides a nice 3-on-2 assist for the score.
Number 13 goes for the deep one. They set the nice screen down low. Got a guy right on him on the pass. He hammers it home.
You can almost see that coming. They were a little bit lazy on a defensive end. Mr. Excitement with that jam.
Down on the low block, trying to work the lane. Launches the three. Goes in.
Pressure on that basketball.
Stolen away.
This one's coming in off the sideline.
There's a bad pass right to the defender.
What a nice drive to the goal.
Number 22 is called for the defensive foul. He goes to the free throw line. Gets his first. Misses the second. Number 20 for two. Drains it. Unloads a three. It sticks. Timeout. Well, let's see who will benefit the most out of that timeout, Dick. Take the three. He gets it to fall. And up off the glass. Timeout. Coming out of the timeout, I'd expect we're going to see more focused play on both sides.
One would assume so. A little shake and bake to use that high post three.
Number three gets the three.
Pressure on the defense.
They still don't score. Nice V-cut trying to get open. Number 13 will try for three. Nice assist for the basket.
Great way of putting his teammate into position to score.
Number 33 in the paint. He uses the power dribble. That was textbook basketball with the assist there, Dan.
Hey, same result as a dazzling dunk, baby.
With a circus shot. No good. Number 13 picks up the foul.
Nice little jam right there. One hand jam and stump. A little showtime, a little pizzazz. Get out the mustard.
Fires it down. Called for the foul. First personal foul. Intercepted. And a very hard foul on that play.
All right, that's for the line. That's first for like Brad. You don't want things to get out of hand here.
Nice screen set up for a three-point opportunity. He showed some range on that shot. With the bomb. Didn't get the roll on that one. LSU simply blew.
Who won? Let's go.
Such an evenly matched opponent.
Any particular play that sticks out in your mind tonight as the game-changing performance, Dick?
Here's my highlight of the night, baby. This is what I call.
EA Sports is in the game, dog. 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 EA Sports is in the game, dog.